Ja, men bra antar jag. Jag är bara fett stressad just nu. Jo, dels det. Men jag vet inte, jag bara är obalans. Ja, men typ det här. Det här är tredje gången. Som jag glömmer låsa dörren. Men du, jag är fett hungrig. Kan jag ringa upp dig sen? Ja, det är bäst.
Trying to kill me?
Babes, I want to ask you something.
Uh-huh, what?
Well, since I'm moving out and you're so beautiful, how would I move in with you?
Well, that would be great, but then what do we do about Denise?
Who's Denise?
My roommate. Do you have a roommate?
Yes, Denise. Denise.
Hey, what is with the secrecy, Phoebe? Huh? And what about this Denise? Is she cute?
Please understand, how can you have a roommate that none of us know about?
Maybe because you never listen to anything that I say. I talk about her all the time. Denise!
Hey, Grace, listen. What's the matter? I'm gonna have an extra room over at my place.
Oh, that's true.
A sign of friendship?
If not in your case, Lovey Leverson.
It was a heart.
All right, just tell me this. Did you or did you not smell her? That's why women are shorter. So that men
don't.
They hug them. Come on, Ross, you're a scientist.
I was hugging her as a friend.
Rachel's not in the same place as you.
Okay, if the place you're referring to is being in love, then she is in the same place as me, because I am not in that place.
Okay, I didn't understand that. But, you know, maybe that's because you were speaking the secret language of love.
for. I don't need to have a game room. I mean, when I was a kid, I only played those games because I couldn't get girls. And now I can get. Now I have you. No, not that I think that I have you or think of you as property in any sort of way. I see women.
Stop it, Chandler.